This is question number 71 from chapter 1 of R.K. Rajput's book. The question goes like this. An electric filament bulb can be worked from, filament bulb. So it is simple resistor. So it can be made to work from DC supply and also AC supply and also battery supply. Option D is the right answer for this question. An electric filament bulb can be worked from all the three. DC supply, AC supply and the supply from a battery.